Barry, we did it! You taught me how to fly!
Barry, it worked! Did you see the giant flower?
What giant flower? Where? Of course I saw the flower! That was genius, man! Genius!
Thank you.
But we're not done yet. Listen, everyone. This runway is covered with the last pollen from the last flowers available anywhere on Earth. That means this is our last chance. We're the only ones who make honey, pollinate flowers, and dress like this. If we're gonna survive as a species, this is our moment. So what do you all say? Are we gonna be bees? Or just Museum of Natural History keychains?
We're bees!
Keychain!
Then follow me! Accept keychain!
Hold on, Barry. Here, you've earned this.
I'm a pollen jock, and it's a perfect fit.
Oh, yeah.
That's our Barry.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cool, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun.
Make a call, now's the time. I got a feeling we'll be working late tonight.
Little darling, I feel that ice is slowly melting.
Okay, change, and have a great afternoon. Darling. Can I help? Who's next? Who's next?
Right
Would
here.
You like some honey with that?
Sure.
It is be approved.
Oh, don't forget these.
Milk, cream, cheese, it's all me. And I don't see a nickel. Sometimes I just feel like a piece of meat.
I had no idea.
Barry, I'm sorry, have you got a moment?
Would you excuse me? My mosquito associate here will be able to help you.
Sorry I'm late.
He's a lawyer too?
Ma'am, I was already a blood-sucking parasite. All I needed was a briefcase.
Have a great afternoon.
Barry, I just got this huge tulip order for a wedding and I can't get them anywhere.
No problem, Fanny. Just leave it to me.
You're a lifesaver, Barry.
Can I help? Who's next? Who's next?
All right. Scramble, jocks. It's time to fly.
Thank you, Barry.
Oh, that bee is living my life.
Let it go, Kenny.
When will this nightmare end?
Let it all...
Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the
Beautiful
sun.
Beautiful day to fly.
Sure is.
Between you and me, I was dying to get out of that office.